second on the inside of Terry as well as they try and get through the first corner. Then we've got somebody scraping away. We've got Scumble 269 who's in with the mix as well. Of Aidan Needham gets it a bit slower though. Tom Fellows hunting them down from the back there. Then we've got Tom Baker and Rob Baker. The Arnold's coming at 2-2-8. Over minutes, Tom Fellows looking at the one. Oh, that was a big hit. Scumble 269. Aidan Needham taking a big hit into the tires there. As Marshall goes through, this check is okay. We'll wait to see what's happened to that one. Good for the town, being in two. Big square that is away. Cole Secker is the one that lies second in this 457. And oh, Scumble 11 of four. Gibson finding the answer, finally it's not going to move, and it's trying to get away, and he's got away again, so it looks like we're coming our aces. So it is Dave Squire, can't set the ball, Adam. The score the 1-4-3 of Tony Turner, Tom Fellows, Tom Baker, Rob Baker, and we've got the scum up 288 machine of Peter Greenfield, and the scum up of Paul Gibson. That's all in the middle of the problem, that one's left to go then. Dave Squire, it is then. 13-3-1-9 that leads away. Paul Sefton is scoring 57. He's probably the one with the most, well, Tom Fellows, I should imagine, is the one with the most experience here. But Paul Sefton, of course, from the stadium background, still trying to use that to his advantage, trying to catch up with Dave Squire. Close the gap. He's got no answer at the minute though. It's Dave Squire in the 13-3-1-9 completion of the lap, leading the way. Paul Sefton on second. Paul Allen on the right way, 2-1-9. He's the one that lies third. Then we've got, I think it's in his 6-1-7, so Tom Baker, I think he's in that down, so I think it's Tom Fellows in the scum to 98, which is next on the list. And he's got 143. I should remember that one by now. Tony Turner, he's got 286. Well, he started there. Finally, it's a Peter Greenfield. It is. And that one, I'm completely losing track. I think he's where now. And Paul and everybody's gone. So I'm all left on my own. Who is it then? Right, one more lap left to go. Who are you giving it to, Mark? That is the one. Right, I've got your leader. It's Dave Squire. 34-9. That's good boy. The Tony Turner machine there, which is an Paul Secker to catch up, he's got the momentum. So now we're going to see a change of leader going down the back straight, bumper to bumper. Final corner then, Dave Squire, Paul Secker. That's the two as they come out of the corner. I think Dave's done enough. Checker flag goes down. Dave takes the win ahead of Paul Secker. Then we've got Paul Allen, I think he's in third. From Tom Fellows. Then we go that down, so I'm going to say, I don't know. I don't know.